Mastering fashion shows from scratch is a skill that's essential for aspiring models and designers. It's an art that requires confidence, creativity, and practice, and it's what sets apart the pros from the amateurs. I know some of you might be thinking, but I've never walked on a runway before, I don't have the confidence to pull it off, or I'm not experienced enough to participate in a fashion show. You might be thinking, I'm not good enough, I'll trip and fall, or I'll just look silly. These fears and misconceptions are common, but let me tell you, they're exactly that, misconceptions. People often think that to participate in a fashion show, you need to be a supermodel or have years of experience on the runway. But the truth is, anyone can learn to master the fashion show experience. It's all about practice, preparation, and believing in yourself. Another misconception is that fashion shows are only for the elite, the glamorous, and the rich. But that's not true. Fashion shows are for anyone who's passionate about fashion and who wants to express themselves through clothing, makeup, and attitude. So, how do you prepare for a fashion show? The first step is to practice, practice, practice. Practice your walk, your pose, your smile, and your confidence. Practice in front of a mirror, record yourself, and watch it over and over until you feel comfortable and confident. Next, work on your runway technique. Learn how to sashay, how to pivot, and how to vogue. Watch videos of professional models, take classes, or get coaching from someone who's experienced. And don't be afraid to try new things and make mistakes, it's all part of the learning process. Styling is also a crucial part of the fashion show experience. Learn how to put together outfits that are cohesive, stylish, and on-brand. Experiment with different looks, and don't be afraid to take risks and try new things. I remember when I first started participating in fashion shows, I was terrified. I had never walked on a runway before, and I thought I was going to trip and fall. But with every show, I gained more confidence, and I started to believe in myself. I realized that it's not just about the clothes, it's about the attitude, the confidence, and the passion. One of my breakthrough moments was when I realized that fashion shows aren't just about the models, they're about the designers, the stylists, the makeup artists, and the entire team. It's a collaborative effort, and everyone plays a crucial role. When I started to focus on the bigger picture, my confidence soared, and I started to enjoy the experience even more. Through my journey, I've learned that mastering the fashion show experience is not just about the show itself, it's about the journey, the growth, and the self-discovery. It's about pushing yourself out of your comfort zone and believing in your potential. So, to recap, mastering fashion shows from scratch requires practice, preparation, and believing in yourself. It's about pushing yourself out of your comfort zone and focusing on the bigger picture. And most importantly, it's about having fun and enjoying the experience. If you've participated in a fashion show before, I'd love to hear about your experience in the comments below. What was your favorite part? What did you learn from the experience? And if you're new to fashion shows, don't be afraid to share your fears, your doubts, and your concerns. Let's support each other and encourage each other to believe in our potential. Don't forget to subscribe to See Fashion's channel and check out our other videos for more fashion tips and shows.